Michelle being serious?
Not yet.
So have you ever, during your time working with her, not laughing?
So as you know, Michelle is kind of a human person. So when I work with her, I feel relaxed. So it's great to work with her.
So what do you think when you work with Miss New?
The way she handles the conflict is so amazing. Like in situations when people screw up big time, she still remains really calm and she handles the conflict very cleverly. Her ability to hold the, to control the emotion is so incredible.
So what is your first impression of Miss Lei?
Although there's a distance between the generations, but I think she tries to be friendly and try to leave it
. Alright, so what is your first thought when you see food?
The first thing I think about food is wow, she's really cute. And so that combining with her working style, you see that she's really, really quick, quickly. And so that the word lots of moves slowly and it looks really cute.
So who do you think is the most beautiful person in the student recruitment department?
Miss Young.
Miss you.
Well, what do you think that people think when they first look at you?
I strongly believe that when they first look at me, they think that I'm not only pretty but also very sexy.
What do you think your first impression on the ambassador is?
I think the first impression about me is I'm too young. I mean that I'm 21 forever. Is it correct?
What do you think is your strongest ability?
Hi guys, my strongest ability is to make love people and make people love me a lot. Especially on the ambassador of SAC because of my attractiveness.
Do you think you are a good model for the ambassadors?
Of course! I do think that I'm a good model for the volunteers because not only am I beautiful, but also I do know it.
I'm sexy and I know it.
If you have to sum up your experience working with an ambassador, what would it be?
I'm sexy and I know it.
Fun?
Flexible, responsible,
and